Hey Explorers, it's me again, Dee, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I will be sharing a review about the products that I got from Mink PH. If you guys haven't seen my unboxing video of the Meet Mink set, I will be placing a card right here and a link down below so you guys can check that out. And today, I will only be talking about two of Mink's products, and that is their I Am Boot-Y-Ful and their Prettits. Yes, I finally said that correctly. And so if you want to know more about my personal review about these products, stick around, keep on watching. This is Dee Explores, Mink PH. Alright, before anything else, I would like to congratulate the winner of the Meet Mink set. Congratulations to Clarissa Paul for winning the bundle. I really believe that you deserve to win. And I know that you have been one of my loyal supporters here on YouTube and on my other socials. And I hope that you enjoy using your Mink products. So for today, I will only be talking about two of Mink's products. So for those who don't know, Mink PH is a local intimate care brand. And I am very proud that there are actually skincare and intimate care brands that are rising here in the Philippines. So I commend them for rising to the challenge and competing with other brands in the market. And I encourage you guys to support our local brands as well. I have my Código. So who is Mink, or what is Mink? Mink is every bold Filipina's intimate skincare ally, made with passion, spunk, and a little bit of mischief. According to Mink, life's too short to be taken seriously, so flaunt your cutest assets with the help of Mink's colorful line of products. Mink was created by baddies, for baddies, and I got very drawn to Mink specifically because of its brand message, which is women empowerment and self-confidence. So as you may have seen on your socials, I bet you have heard of Mink or you've seen this on your social media accounts. They are actually everywhere. And they really have a fun, bold, and unique branding style and brand voice. And it's very attractive and very catchy, and I like it. So Mink PH has five main products: the I Am Boot-Y-Ful, Prettits, Happy Yippie, Bring Me to Life, and the Bikini. And today I will only be talking about two of those products, and that is their I Am Boot-Y-Ful and their Prettits. Yes, so ito lang muna, just to make this video not too long. And I will be doing a separate video for the other three products. So if you guys haven't subscribed to this channel, click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you will get notified whenever my next review is up on this channel. So moving on, let us do the review. I will be talking about the claims, the ingredients, the packaging, and my personal review or reaction. So first, let's talk about the I Am Boot-Y-Ful. It is actually Mink's butt scrub. It says here that this fruity scrub will make your booty so cute, it can dethrone the peach emoji as everybody's favorite butt reference. Say goodbye to butt acne with I Am Boot-Y-Ful. So the I Am Boot-Y-Ful comes in a 300 grams tub, and as you can see, it has a very minimal, simple, and yet modern and fun packaging. It has a nice illustration here, and it has the basic details on the packaging, the name, the description. It has the directions for use, the ingredients, Mink's details, the manufacturing date, and the expiration date. So according to the packaging, this was manufactured last January 2021, and it will expire on January 2023, which gives you 2 years to actually use up the product inside. But I think it won't really take that long for you to finish the product if you will follow the description, I mean the direction for use. You would probably end up finishing the product in 2 months or less even. So according as So according to Mink, they recommend you to use this one 3 times a week. And during bath time, you just need to scrub away after lathering with soap and then rinse. So it's very simple and easy to understand. I have been using this product for more than 30 days already. And I have been applying this not just on my butt, but on my other body parts as well. You don't have to follow me because what may work for me may not work for you. And I really don't recommend this one to be used on your face and on other body parts that are sensitive because it is a scrub. And it will just damage the skin if you're gonna be using this one on the sensitive parts of your body. So, remember, don't use this on your face. The I Am Beautiful has glycerin, propylene glycol, milk powder, glycolic acid, papaya fruit extract, hydrolyzed elastin, vitamin C, Himalayan salt, Dead Sea salt, marine collagen, and tea tree oil. So, if you are familiar with other body scrubs, it actually has the same texture with those body scrubs that you can find in drugstores or other stores. So according to Mink PH, the I Am Beautiful claims to help smoothen bumps and butt acne. It exfoliates dead skin cells caused by friction from garments or undergarments, making it brighter and plumper. So that's their claim, and yes, I agree that it actually helps smoothen your skin. It makes your skin softer. I'm really not the type of person who has many bumps on the lower body parts, but I'm a user of body scrubs and I know how scrubs work. It will really make your skin feel softer and smoother. It's like baby type of smooth. And with this, with the I Am Beautiful, I really felt the immediate effect on my skin after using the scrub. It feels smoother. Aside from the fact that it smells so good, it makes your skin really smooth. I'm not really sure about the brightening part because I just went to the beach and my skin just got darker. So it did not really, I can't really say the brightening part is true. But I believe that the I Am Beautiful helps even out your skin tone. So if you have any problems with uneven skin tone, especially on the butt area, then you might want to check out the I Am Beautiful. And one of the reasons that I like the I Am Beautiful is its smell. It smells really good. Like, it's very fruity. It's very bubblegummy. It smells like candy. You would really want to eat this, but I don't recommend you to eat it. It's salty. And if you're asking me if I've tried or I've tasted this one, the answer is yes. It was unintentional though. I did not plan to taste this one. I was just taking a bath and it happened that I was able to taste it. And it tastes like salt. It's salty. And yeah, don't eat this, huh? It's not safe. I don't know what will happen if you will eat this, so don't even try. Alright, so yes, basically that's my personal take on this product. It has made my skin softer and smoother. I don't really have acne on my butt, but I have used this on my other body parts like my arms, my thighs, and my legs. Wala din acne or bumps there, but it has made my skin softer and smoother. And I like the fact that it also smells nice, so it makes my skin smell nice as well. Would I recommend you to buy this product? Yes, I would. If you're looking for a scrub, I really recommend you to try the I Am Beautiful. I know that Mink specifically made this for the butt, but I think it's not really just for the butt. You can actually use this one on other body parts as long as it's not the sensitive parts of your body, especially the face. No, don't use it on your face because it will just damage your skin. I've used it on my arms, my legs, my thighs. It did not really damage my skin there, But if you're hesitant about it, then don't do it. Because what may work for me may not work for you. And it's okay. That's fine. It's normal. And before I forget mentioning this, before trying to use this product, you can do a patch test just to check if you have an allergic reaction to the product. I have a sensitive skin and I do get allergies. But with this, I am beautiful. I did not have any allergic reaction to it, so it's totally fine. And like I said, I used it on other body parts as well. And I've been using this for more than 30 days and everything is all good. Paubos na siya, actually, as you can see. Again, ta-da! So paubos na siya. It's almost gone! Right? This is one of my favorite products from Mink PH. I really like it, and I would probably purchase this again because it's really nice. I find it really nice on my skin. Yeah. Alright. So let's move on to the next product, which is the Prettits. Finally, I said it correctly. The last time, I think I said Prettits. It's like sinulog. I'm sorry that I mispronounced the product, but it's actually Prettits. Okay, Prettits. Pretty. Prettits. I don't know how to pronounce it really. Prettits? Prettits? Basta, yun na yun. So Prettits is the boob mask of Mink PH. It comes in a tub as well, like the Island Beautiful. It has 300 grams. It says here that rock your rack with Prettits, our ultra powerful mask that gets rid of bumps and debris, leaving you skin as soft as jello and just as fun to touch. So, same as the I Am Beautiful, it comes in a tub with a pastel color and a very nice packaging design. So it has the basic details as well, the title, the name, the description, the directions for use, the ingredients, mix details, and the manufacturing and expiration date. So, for the duration of use, Mink recommends to use this 3 times a week as well. Apply in the chest before bath time and leave on for 2 to 3 minutes and then rinse. I've been using this every other day, just like the I Am Beautiful. I've been using, if not every other day, at least 3 times a week. The Prettits has the ionized water, bentonite powder, talcum powder, glycerin, papaya fruit extract, hydrolyzed elastin, phenol, DMDM, hydantoin, kaolin, zinc oxide, marine collagen, mineral oil, tea tree oil, and purea myrtica. I'm not sure if I'm saying it correctly, but those are the ingredients. I might be placing the details or the ingredients on the screen so you can see it clearly. Like the I Am Beautiful, it was manufactured on January 2021 and expires January 2023. So you have 2 years to finish the product, but unlike the I Am Beautiful, I think that this would last you longer. Since I use the I Am Beautiful for my other body parts, that's why I said that it would only last you for 2 months or less. But this one, I think it would last you for 2 to 3 or even 4 months if you're just using this for the chest part. According to Mink PH, the Prettits claims to help you get rid of bumps and debris on your chest, removing acne, but it will still keep it nourished and moisturized. So basically, that's their claim. So personally, I have been applying the Prettits. I know I'm not really following instructions. I tend to scoop more than what's needed. So sayang naman, diba, if I just wash it off. So instead of just applying it on my chest, I apply it on my upper body as well. So on my arms and on my underarm. So I know that Mink PH did not advertise the Prettits to be used on other body parts, especially on your underarms. But I've been using it on my underarms and to tell you guys, I have seen a difference. there's not really been an official claim from Mink PH that it does address your underarm problems. But for me, personally, and it is very, this is just my honest review, I have seen a difference on my underarms. I will not be showing you a photo yet, but maybe someday I will be confident enough to show you if I've seen a very clear difference. For now, I have seen a difference, but I'm not yet to that level na i-share ko siya. Soon, I might. But yeah, this actually works to help smoothen your skin on the chest. As I recall, for the first and second time that I used the Prettits, I did encounter a reaction on my skin. I normally don't have bumps on my chest, or I don't really pay attention to my chest that much if it has bumps. And hindi naman talaga bumpy yung chest ko. And I don't have acne on this part as well. And even on my back, I don't have back acne. I'm really curious if it will improve the smoothness of this part of my skin. And nung first na tinry ko siya, I encountered that my skin reacted to it. So it had some bumps when I first used it. But then on the third, fourth time, and the many times after that, I've noticed na nawala naman yung bumps and it made my skin smoother as well. So the Prettits actually, it's a mask. It's like a clay mask, but for your body. I have really noticed a difference when I used it on my underarms. So yung sa chest part, since I don't really have acne there, I do have minimal bumps, like very minimal bumps lang. And it has addressed that, so natatanggal naman niya. I've used it on my back as well, so I feel like my back has become smoother. Minsan hindi natin siya na-feel kasi nasa back, mahirap siyang i-reach, diba? But it will make your skin smoother. Natatanggal niya yung mga bumps, especially especially on my underarm. I really experienced a change on my underarms. They're not really saying to use the Prettits on your underarms, but guys, nag-work siya for me. So if you want to risk it, then you can try. But just a disclaimer, Mink has nothing to do with it. It's just my personal experiment. It's not an official recommendation from Mink. It just so happened na nag-work siya for me. The Prettits is also one of the products that I like from Mink. As you can see, this is how it looks like. Nakunin ko na talaga siya. When you use this one, it will have like a yellow stain on the packaging. Kasi I think pag nabasa siya ng water, it gets the stain thing. But it's nothing to worry about really. And I love the smell. I think I saw a review about Prettits that mentioned na walang smell yung product. But then, when I first tried it and I smelled it, meron talaga siyang smell. It's like yoga love. I'm not sure if you guys have heard of it. It's like a parang fainter scent ng yoga love. It smells like spa. And it's very calming. It has a cooling sensation when you apply it on your chest. So I follow the direction for use. I apply it on my chest part and my other body parts for 2 to 3 minutes. So hindi ko siya pinapatagal talaga. I don't really recommend you to like put products on your skin for too long because it might dry up your skin. I just use it 2 to 3 minutes or until I feel the cooling sensation on my skin. It works like a normal mask or clay mask. When you apply it on your skin, nag-harden siya ng konti, and then you will feel the cooling sensation. So, would I recommend the Prettits? Yes, I would recommend this one. It's a very good boob mask or a mask. It really helps smoothen your skin as well, and you can really feel na natatanggal yung dead skin cells din sa body. The Prettits and the I Am Beautiful are my favorite products on the Mink PH line. I would really recommend you guys to try these products. As for the price, I'd say that the Mink PH products is on the pricier side, and it's okay because you're actually really buying the quality of the product as well. So it worked for me, and I would continue to use these products for as long as I can. And yeah, so that ends my review about the I Am Beautiful and the Prettits. I hope you guys got something from this video, and if you want to purchase or to try the products, I have a discount code and I'll be placing the code on the screen, or you can also click the link on the description box for you to purchase the products. And I'll also be sharing a separate video on the other Mink PH products and on LANA products as well. So if you guys want to know more about that, or if you want to see my review, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out on those uploads. And I hope to see you guys on the next one. Keep exploring! Bye!